Ashley Shires, and this is Lila, and we're here for a warm-up flow. We're going to begin just by coming to a comfortable seated position, and just take a moment to settle in. Draw in your navel, imagine a string pulling up the crown of your head, and begin to slow your breath. We'll take a long inhale, completely filling our lungs, and a long exhale. And just stay here, focused on your breath for a few moments. Begin to add movement with the breath. Inhale, bring your arms all the way up as if they are hip resistance. And take a little twist, squeeze your navel to the right. Feel the inhale like prana rising up your spine. The exhale, the apana flowing down. One more round of breath. And rotate back to center. Inhale, sweep your arms up. And we'll twist the other direction. Inhale. Your heart and come forward. We'll move into cat-cow, hands under your shoulders, knees hip-width apart. Inhale, roll your heart open. Exhale, come into cat pose, press the floor away. Roll with your breath. One more time. And make your way back to downward facing dog. In your down dog, just tread your feet stretching into your calves, your Achilles. You can move your hips. We'll take 5 breaths here. Begin to bend your knees, walk forward to the front of your mat. We'll ragdoll over, feet about hip width apart. Hold your elbows or clasp your hands at the back of your head. You can rock side to side here. And clasp your hands behind your back. Stretch your knuckles up, big chest expansion. And again, release your neck, your jaw. Rock your head. We'll release our hands down. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach up. Press your arms up through the air. Exhale, press the air down. Inhale, reach your arms up. Side stretch, we'll take the left wrist and stretch over. Keep your core really strong, navel in, strong center. Come back to center. Circle your right wrist and stretch. Come back to center. Cactus arms. Inhale, reach it up. Press into the air, swan dive. Inhale, halfway. And we'll make our way back to plank. You can also come into your hands and your knees or to knee plank. Really engage your core here. Navel in, shoulder blades tuck in. Take 3 breaths. And lower yourself down. You can drop your knees or lower as a plank. We'll bring our hands wide, cobra pose, and curl yourself up. 3 of these with your breath. Last. relax my navel in, shoulder blades in. A lot of support for your spine. We'll come back through hands and knees, all the way back to downward facing dog. Take 5 breaths in your downward dog. 1, 2, 3, 4. And on your last breath, bend your knees. Make your way forward to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, press up through the air, rising. Cactus arms, offer up your heart. Inhale, reach it up. And swan dive, press into the air. Inhale, halfway. Back to your hands and knees or back to your plank. And again, pause here. Really integrating the core. Finding that strength there to hold us in integrity, alignment. And then if you'd like to add a plank twist, drop your heels over to the right. Squeeze your obliques, hips are high. And we'll slide the heels over to the left. Breathe here. Back to center. Lower yourself down. Cobra or upward dog, curl it out. And exhale. Make your way back, downward facing dog. 5 breaths. You can always modify with a child's pose. And bend your knees. Come forward to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach your arms all the way up to the sky. Cactus. Inhale. Swan dive, press into the air. Inhale, halfway. Back to plank. Pause here. Really engage your core. Chaturanga, if that's right for you. Upward dog or cobra. And downward dog. Bring your feet together. We're going to move into the hips. Reach your right leg up. Bend the right knee, opening up that hip joint. Your hands are firm in the mat, hugging your shoulder blades. 3 breaths. Stretch your leg up. We'll dial the toes on pelvis level. Pull the right knee forward. Squeeze your core. Stretch the leg back and forward, engage your core. One more time, reach it back. Step all the way through into a lunge. Drop the back knee down. Turn your right knee out, press on the thigh to open up the hip flexors. Inhale, right arm to 12. In your choice, a half bind here, big shoulder opener expansion. You can also reach for the back foot if you want a quadricep stretch here. Strong core to support and protect your low back. 3 breaths. Rotate your right arm up and around. We'll spin over the left shoulder. Moving from our hips to our hamstrings, inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. And again, you might clasp your hands at the back of your head, stretching your spine. You can also hold above your ankles. And you also have the option of clasping your hands behind your back and coming into that chest expansion. Release your hands down. Inhale, halfway up. Halfway left. And we'll come all the way around to the front. Bend your right knee forward. Step back to plank. And your choice of vinyasa or cat-cow can always go right back to down dog or child's pose. Slow your breath here. We'll take one more big inhale. Feet together, lift the left leg up to the sky. Bend your left knee, big opening in the left hip. Find your firm foundation with your hands, with your shoulder blades. Three breaths. We'll stretch the leg up. Dial the toes down, pelvis level. Pull your left knee forward, hover. Inhale, sweep it back. Pull the knee forward, squeeze your core. One more time, reach it back. Come into your expression of the lunge. And your right hand will come to the side. Left knee presses out to the side. Press your hips forward. Inhale, left arm to top. And then take the half bind, opening your left shoulder. Or reach back if you'd like for a quadricep stretch. Again, this is a big back bend, so really engage your core to help support and protect your low back. One more breath. Stretch your left arm up and around through that shoulder joint. We'll spin over the right shoulder. Inhale, halfway up. And again, working deep into the hamstring. If you'd like to add a twist on the side, bring your spine nice and long. You can always bring your hand to a block or to the floor. Left arm stretches up, big open arm twist. You can take your hand to your pelvis, make sure it's level, or a half bind, stretching through your crown. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, rotate down. Inhale, right arm up. And again, maybe check in with your pelvis or take the half plank. We'll rotate the right arm up. And exhale, release it down. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Spin over your left shoulder, bending that left knee forward. And back to plank. And your choice, you can cat-cow, vinyasa, or just right back to down dog. Take five breaths here. And we'll bend our knees. Come forward to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale. Inhale, stretch your arms all the way to the sky. Offer up your heart. Inhale, reach up. We'll remain standing this time. Press the air down, grow tall. And just take a moment, check in, feel your weight balanced in your feet. Feel the sensations in your hamstrings, your hips, the length of your spine, strength of your core. Imagine a string pulling at the crown of your head. Memorizing this posture, fill your body with breath. And this is the end of our warm-up flow. You're always welcome to go on to the next segments if you like, or you can